Thank you, sir.
I request the principal of our institute, Dr.P.Babu garu, to present the annual report.
Sir, please.
Respected DGP of our state, Dr. Malakonda garu, the guests of honors, Sri Radha Krishnan garu, Sri Krishna Bhagavan garu, Chairman Subbara garu, Secretary Shekhar garu, Convener Vasudeva garu, other management members, well-wishers, print and electronic media, parents, and my dear beautiful girls and handsome boys, very good evening to you. I am very proud to present the annual report for the 10th consecutive time of our esteemed institute, summarizing its achievements and progress for the academic year 17-18. We are making progress towards providing a truly world-class learning by adopting holistic curricular reforms and innovative pedagogies practice. Here I sincerely thank our chief guest at this occasion, whose presence greatly adds to the potential of our institute. Our institute is striving hard to assume a place of eminence among the institutes offering professional education. With great pride, I assert that the accreditation that we got to the institute by NAC spirited us, and we have gone through the process of accreditation by NBA, and in a few days we will have the result of it. As a feather added to our crown, we are allotted APSSDC CM's Skill Development Center to our institute. Besides all this, I am very proud to announce that we have already got permanent affiliation by JNTUK Kakinada, and we will continue realizing our vision to be a leader in engineering education and advancing research and innovative prospects around the year. Our institute is gaining reputation as one of the best choices that is committed to offer high quality UG and PG programs to realize the needs of students and other constituents. This is proven through optimum admissions every year. The intake for this academic year is 723 students. The strength of faculty member is 184 with all qualified faculty members. The institute is well provided with all necessary infrastructure and state-of-art laboratories. They are well machinized and furnished for the comfort of the students. The computer labs, workshops and other labs are equipped with the latest instruments. The newly built three-story building was set up with air-conditioned digital classrooms and well-equipped laboratories to cater the needs of the first-year students. It also accommodates a spacious library in two floors with an area of 10,000 square feet, a highly quality training and placement cell, and well-furnished canteen offering services in hygienic environment. I am greatly proud to declare that our institute maintains good discipline in academics as well as in non-academic activities. Our students are keeping up the laudable discipline as harmonious atmosphere is prevailed at all levels in the premises. They have never succumbed by myriad temptations. Hence, we observe a 100% tagging-free environment. Our library is well accommodated with 22,322 volumes and 3,636 titles available to meet the requirements of the students. A provision of 95 national, international journals and e-journals is made to enable the students to update their knowledge. The digital library provides the students to avail online courses along with the NPTEL video lessons. The National Social Service Unit of our institute is taking up laudable programs and projects for the benefit of the society. As a part of its activities, the volunteers visited many orphanages, old age homes and contributed to those societies. They took active roles in observing Yoga Day, Swachhate Ke Seva Rally, Cyclothon, Blood Donation Camps and awareness rallies on cancer and polio, Manam Manam vaccination for Hepatitis B, dental checkup camps, etc., which have got acclaim in the region. I am very much proud to inform you that this year 10 Andhra Girls Battalion Senior Wing was launched in our institute. The girls from 1st and 2nd BTech are the cadets of this unit. Adequate accommodation training are being offered to the cadets. This year, the entrepreneurship cell of our institute organized various events like Idea Hunt, Creeves Smart India Hackathon, which have brought out the latent abilities in our students. The members of the cell represented various events like the Founders Conclave held at different colleges, Vizag Startup Summit, and a few fests held at other institutes and excelled with their performances. The members of the cell have initiated innovative service programs which have got good acclaim. The cell has organized several motivational sessions for its members. Theoretical learning alone cannot satisfy the thrust of students for knowledge. To promote the practical bend of mind, various tours and visits to industries are organized. The students visited various industries units like Shar at Sriharikota, NTPC, VTPC, Vijayawada and power plants at Sri Salem, Nagan Sagar, etc. Several motivational programs were organized this year on personality development and life skills. An orientation program by Professor K. Ramji on outcome-based education was held. A talk on role of youth in national building corruption-free society by J. Prakash Narayan was held in this academic year. A motivation program by Sri KVGS Murali Krishna was organized. As the institution was on a mission to get accredited by an MBA, several orientation programs were organized for the effective guidance to the staff members. In the faculty, we have 22 members with BHD degree, 10 members with MPhil degree, and the remaining faculty members are all postgraduates. There are 26 research scholars working at our institute this year. The faculty members have been taking keen interest in organizing as well as attending various seminars and conferences. This year, our faculty members presented a good number of papers and attended many workshops. This year, all the departments of our institute focused on organizing various technical seminars, workshops and guest lectures offered by reputed persons, innovated from industry and academic sectors. I am very much pleased to announce that many of our students have brought laurels with their creditable representations at various cultural, sports and academic competitions throughout the year. I congratulate them for their display of unflinching spirit and enthusiasm. So this year, to mention a few, KITS CSA student branch received the best accredited student branch award for the academic year 16-17 from Computer Society of India in January 2018. A student team led by Krishnavamsi of 3rd CSE has been awarded Rs 2 lakhs cash prize for winning FinTech Valley Student Challenge by the Honorable Chief Minister Sri Nara Chandrababu Naidu Garu in the Blockchain Business Conference in October 2017. And Mr. Krishnavamsi, Supraja, Nandini and Venkatesh attended the program Silicon Valley Meetups at Stanford University, USA under the guidance of our chairman in 2017. The performance of our students in the university examination is commendable. The number of students graduated records a steady increase. This year we have a good number of students getting through semester exams with distinctions. This year 82% of the final year students passed with good percentages. And the list will be given afterwards during the presentations. The management encourages the students who have excelled in their academics with over 90% with an amount of 5,000 rupees each. I congratulate the students who are qualified in GATE examinations and wish them a bright career in future. I am very much happy to announce that during this academic year, our faculty members excelled with commendable references at a good number of seminars and workshops held at various institutions. Our students have actively participated in Independence Day, Republic Day, Teachers Day, Unis Day, Women's Day, Yoga Day, Sanskriti, Sankrant Samralu, etc. with regular features. The students have successfully organized Freshers' Day, Farewell Day and various social awareness programs in most laudable manner. They held a huge rally to create the traffic awareness. The training and placement service is progressing with laudable achievements. It is providing all possible assistance to both the engineering and management professions in their pursuits to get reputed employment. It is headed by the training and placement officer, who is well assisted by the skilled staff and enthusiastic student coordinators. This year, the institute has organized the CRT modules with the best resource persons from the industry to cater the needs of the students. As the institute has got a considerable record of placements during this academic year, an achievers meet was held in April 2017, where the achievers are accomplished by their parents and shared their views and wished for this extraordinary achievement to be continued by the self. And this year we have a good placement record. A considerable number of campus drives are held. Many prominent companies conducted campus drives in our premises. About 31 companies visited the campus, and 87 of our students got placements, and some more companies are in the pipeline in the next coming couple of weeks. This year, in physical education, our students have excelled in all the leading inter-college tournaments organized by us by other institutes. Our team participated in various college fests and tournaments. The girls' coco team won the prestigious JNTK Central Zone Runners Trophy and also won prizes in the events held at various institutes. And our students won the first prize. Mr. Ahmad Khan won the first prize for the best physics in the event organized by JNTK Kakinada. M. Lalita of 3rd CSC was selected for the JNTK Kapadi team and represented South Zone Intercollegiate Tournament at Mangalore. The teams of volleyball, kabaddi, coco won the first prize in the fest held at different colleges. In conclusion, I would like to thank the management for its huge contribution in the growth of the institution. I am very much grateful to the invaluable services offered by both teaching and non-teaching staff members. Their dedicated service and support always help the institute to be vibrant and responsive to meet the needs of the society. I extend my thanks to all those who stand by me in my endeavors and to the well-wishers for their continuous support. Above all, I thank the students and the parents for their wholehearted contribution in the development of the institute. Thank you. Thank you very much.